Well, hi, welcome. I'm your instructor for Bio 102 at Queen's University. My name is Ken Ko. You caught me doing some research here with some cells looking down at a microscope. You know what? I find cells fascinating, even after all these years at the bench doing research and teaching cell biology. Now, whether you're a scientist or not, we all agree that cells are important and they form the basis of life. So we must think of them as very complex places because life appears to be very complex, with intricate, sophisticated mechanisms coming together to create life. When I look down a microscope at a cell, like Robert Hooke did back in 1665, I see two things. I see a complex cell universe, which works beautifully like an orchestra, and at the same time, simplicity at work as well. When I look at cells, I see simple biological inventions that come together to create a powerful machinery. For example, membranes. Membranes, to me, conceptually, are very straightforward structures that cells use to create compartments. And this simple invention of packaging spaces, like rooms in a building, and then adding selective channels, like doors and gates, allow cells to harness, for instance, the power of chemical gradients to drive and to regulate processes. So in Bio 102, it represents an opportunity not just to study cells and all the facts to go along with it, it represents a way to look at the cells from a different perspective, a simpler way perhaps if you like, look at the concepts from further above, and then to really get a feel of what a cell is about. And hence a great appreciation of its role in life.